Hey everyone, Kyle's the name, basketball's the game, and I am back doing some more Division II basketball at a new university finally. I'm on the campus of Cal Poly Pomona in Pomona, California, as the Broncos take on the Humboldt State Lumberjacks. I gotta go find the arena, I gotta go walk there, so I'm gonna use those navigation skills to meet you guys inside. I'll see you in a bit. Welcome inside Kellogg Arena on the campus of Cal Poly Pomona. I love how green it is. This is a great shade of dark green and a good mixture of yellow. I love how all the seats are green as well. And this is a really cool gym. This is one of the bigger Division II arenas I've been inside. And I really like it, and I'm really excited to bring you guys here for a new university and a new game. This is going to be a good night, I have a feeling. See you guys for the starting lineups.
Wow.
tickets have been hard to come by. It's been a low-scoring affair. It's 25-21, the Lumberjacks on top of Cal Poly Pomona. The Lumberjacks ended the first half on an 8-0 run to get the lead, and it's just been a very defensive onslaught and a lot of turnovers, and so we should have a very compelling second half of basketball. Should stay close. We'll see you guys for that. Get your game on. Go play. Hey, now you're an all-star. No one can pay. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars.
6-8 freshman in the year. And still holds the Broncos' career record for offensive rebounds, defensive rebounds, double doubles, and the single season record for minutes played. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Gordon.
Oh, good block. There it is. Nice.
Coaches and career officials. Once again, let's give a round of applause.
Cal Poly Pomona Broncos turn it around in the second half. They get the victory over Humboldt State, 61-55. It was not a pretty game. It was not a pretty win, but the Broncos were able to just will themselves through it. They scored 40 points in that second half to get them this victory here tonight. Good time here, solid environment. Like I said, I really like this arena. One of the biggest, bigger Division II arenas I've been inside, and just super cool to be here. And as always, I love bringing you universities into the catalog, and I'm glad to add Cal Poly Pomona to the list. That's going to do it for my time at the Kellogg Arena on the campus of Cal Poly Pomona. Thank you as always for watching. See you at the next game.